back to another video. Today I'm going to show you my Yu-Gi-Oh! Custom homemade Millennium rod. I made it out of Kinex. Yeah, if you want to see how to make it, go on the other video when I make it. So, yeah. See you guys in the next video. Goodbye.